zombies are the best thing ever, but you're gonna need to keep them under control. So you need to know all about these here flags. Every platoon has a flag. You can see it held up high above the army and also in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. Each platoon type has a different color and symbol on their flag to make them easy to identify. This one is a swordsman platoon. The flags also tell you what rank the platoon is. Those pips along the top indicate the rank, from raw recruits to seasoned veterans. If you click on the flags in the bottom right with the action button, you pick up the flag and gain control of the platoon. Click on the flag with the move button and you'll go directly to the platoon. And there you have it, the basics of army flags. Pick up the platoon flag, boss.
Let's go.
That's perfect. Click on the highlighted area to tell them to go there.
If you want to cancel an action and empty your hand, simply shake it briskly left and right.
Obracanie budynków. Nie mogę? Może tak? A kliknę jeden?
Ready to go.
O, to jedynką też można.
Okay, boss, let's get aggressive. With the platoon flag in the hand, click on the enemy town center. This will order your troops to take over the town. Off we go!
A nie, to myślałem, że zaraz, przecież to opustoszałe miasto, ale nie. Ludność 0,55. A tutaj? 15 osób.
An army marches on its stomach, and these guys will eat twice the normal rate. So, keep an eye out on your stores.
Dość szybko się poruszają, jak na oddział zbrojny.
Yeah, this is it! Attack!
Oh dear, oh, you know it doesn't have to be war leader. You can take towns by impressing them too.
Followers for our glorious war machine. Yeah, now you own this town. You can do anything in the Green Influence Ring, just like in your town, boss. Attack is the best form of defense. Get your armies out there. A newly created platoon starts at experience level 1. Unless they fight, they gain experience. When the platoon's experience reaches a certain threshold, they go up to the next experience level, and with it, their skills such as fighting and speed improve. Lastly, if you want to disband the platoon, drop the platoon's flag onto an armory and let those weaklings off the hook.
Jeszcze domów chcą.
See, you can win by taking over towns using force.
Or by impressing the people in those other towns.
Yeah, war solves everything.
Well, actually, leader, you can win by a mixture of impressing and war, you know. Alas, the time of innocence draws to a close. You must take a step down the road of good or evil.
And by the way, war is evil, and I'm evil. You get where I'm coming from. The time to choose, boss. Look at that. Combat stirs the blood, don't it? Kill him and grill him.
Those people look a little desperate.
Aha, ładnie go załatwił. O, idą do nas. Ile nas jest? Oj, mało.
As our city grows, the greater the distance our villagers will have to travel. To aid their little feet, we can build roads. To build a road, grab an existing road by holding down the action button. Then drag out the shape of the road you want. When you're happy with it, click the action button. Have a go at building a road. Well done.
Trudne to było zadanie. Momencik. Jeszcze więcej? A, bo nie dobudowaliśmy. Ziarno. Rudy im teraz nie zachciało, no. To dranie, o.
Another important part of the toolbar is the objectives menu. Select the objectives tab to open it.
Moment, moment.
Right. Here you can find all the important tasks that will enable you to complete a land, and also some less important tasks that are just interesting to do. The tabs at the bottom right control which objectives you are looking at, either all of them or a selection from the total.
The objectives window up in the top left also displays the objectives. You only need to complete the gold scroll objective to complete the land, but you'll earn more tribute by undertaking some of the other ones.
Yes, you earn tribute for every objective you complete.
No dobra. Tam będą zdobywać siłą, a teraz wytresujemy chowańca.
Creature's waking up.
Jaki ogonek.
He's scared. He doesn't want to leave the pen.
Let's use the leash to get him to move.
To grab the leash, click on the creature with the action button. He's been in the pen for ages. Make him come outside for a bit. Move him out. Excellent. With your creature on the leash, you can move him or get him to do things.
And more importantly, to do what you want him to do.
Well done. That's how you get the creature to move. The creature's hungry. Let's feed him.
With the leash in the hand, click on the field.
No tak robię.
That's better. He doesn't look as hungry now. Whenever you click the action button on something with the leash, the creature will try and find something to do with it.
Double-click the action button on that rock by the field, and he will be leashed to it.
That's right. Marvelous. You should now teach your creature whether what he does is good or bad. Oh dear, he's going to eat a villager. You should teach him not to do that.
Nonsense! Eating villagers will make him strong!
Click and hold the action button on him. Move the mouse quickly from side to side to punish him for eating that person.
Nah, move the mouse slowly. Pet him and reward him. Eating people's fine by me, you see.
You are well on your way to making your creature nice.
Nie o to mi chodziło.
Come on, we're meant to be bad.
If you want to cancel an action and empty your hand, simply shake it briskly left and right. That is just about everything you need to know right now. Why don't you try experimenting with your creature? Thanks to your divine intervention, our people are saved from extinction and are now strong enough to survive on their own.
Yeah, I think it's time we set out to teach these Aztecs a lesson.
Niestety jeszcze jesteśmy za słabi.
First, we need to restore our people to their former glory and visit all the other races to gather their support.
Forget support. Where were they when we needed them, huh? Let's just conquer them. Come on, let's go.
If you want to leave this land, click on the gold scroll.
A ci idą do mnie? Nie idą? Idą. Wow, ile tu zaczników jest? Ja nie klikam, żeby je czytać, bo tu jest tylko... O, Jezus Maria! Gdzie to było? Dużo mi zostało jeszcze? Jeszcze 10. No, tu się nie da budować praktycznie. Damy im trochę żarcia. Zaraz wykonamy dodatkowe zadania. Drewno to akurat masz, macie skolochani. Jesteśmy dobro źli. Chciałbym znaleźć te wszystkie znaczki. A mamy dużo tego splendoru? Znaczy, co nie splendoru, tylko tego, daniny. Można strasznie fajne rzeczy robić sobie. Czasami, znaczy kupować sobie. O, tam jest jeszcze jeden. A, jeszcze ten, do instrukcji. Spoko, zaraz. O, jeszcze tutaj są. Ile jeszcze tego jest? 5. Czyżby w mieście miał? A jest tutaj jeden. To nie wklikałem. No a wykonajmy to zadanie.
Hey you, Greek god. If you exist, I know you can hear me. My daughter's fallen pregnant. She says no man has touched her. It's an immaculate conception. So it must be down to you. You are responsible for the child. Pay me a dowry of 1,000 wood.
Boss, you dirty dog! I know you had it in you.
It wasn't him. We should find whoever is responsible and clear your good name. Something is amiss here, leader. Maybe you should see where she's going.
Nie rozumiem. Dlaczego było zło, 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 zło? To ta, tak? Którą mamy śledzić? To pośledzimy sobie. Nie dam mu 1000 drewna, nie jestem głupi, to nie jest moje dziecko. No, 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 no. Zaraz, mojemu miastu brakuje czegoś, za mało domów. A, strasznie długo idzie. Disciple Builder. Wow, ile tu ludzi jest. Przeludnienie. Więcej żarcia.
Disciple farmer. Disciple farmer. Disciple farmer.
Gdzie idziesz? A raczej dokąd? Quo Vadis? A, to się dzieje tak wolno. Patrzcie, ręka idzie za nią. O, nie widzi mnie. O! Uchyliłem się za budynkiem. fajnie zrobili tej animację, że ręka tak przez trawę przychodzi. Wow, urosło strasznie to drzewo. Czy ona przejdzie przez całe miasto? O, jesteś na miejscu.
I knew something was going on.
You knew no such thing. Someone ought to let her father know about this.
Believe it. I apologize. I'm so sorry for accusing you wrongly. I'll make sure the child is raised faithful and true to you.
Teraz brązowy.
What a beautiful sunset.
Yeah, you gotta love a big ball of fire.
Let's see it again. By clicking the action button on the sky, the hand will change to sundial mode. When the action button is released, the sun will move in the heavens.
Power over the sun.
But with great power comes great responsibility.
Boss, show us how it's done.
Well done, leader. But all light needs a shadow. Change the time to night. Well done.
No, to tyle. Tu jest jedno zadanie srebrne, którego nie wykonam, bo go nigdy nie potrafiłem wykonać. Ale możemy zawsze zobaczyć, o co chodzi.
I need help. This rooster wakes me up every single day. I can't get enough sleep. Please help me to silence it.
Maybe we can help him, leader. Such tasks do reap rewards, you know. Roosters always crow when the sun comes up. Perhaps if the sun came up a few times in a row, the rooster would keep crowing until it gets hoarse.
I właśnie ja tutaj nie wiem, jak ustawić. Bo mi się wydaje, że wschód słońca jest tutaj, tak? A może wyżej? Nie. Zaraz, może w ogóle nie z tej strony jest słońce, czekajcie. Bo ja chciałbym zobaczyć, gdzie jest słonecz. Nie ma słońca? A, już jest tam! Księżyc. A, i to jest teraz. No, trzeba pamiętać, że tutaj z tej strony jest to słońce. Zaraz, czy ja widziałem, pobawię się tym wieśniakiem? Gdzie on jest? A. sumie, jak uważasz?
To nie jest złe.
Tylko, że nie słyszałem, czy zapiał. Zapiałeś, cholero? Nie. Nie potrafię tego wykonać. Nigdy tego nie potrafiłem wykonać, jasna cholera, naprawdę. Jeżeli wiecie jak, to radzę wam wykonać, bo 10 tysięcy to nie jest mało na taki poziom gry. A my już chyba możemy przechodzić dalej. Tak jest, jestem pewien. A, okej. 14% dobry. Liczba miast przyjętych siłą 2, Spendorowi 3. No, na razie wszystko idzie zgodnie z planem, oprócz tego koguta, którego nigdy nie wykonałem. Nigdy go nie wykonałem. Naprawdę. Ale muza to jest dobra.
The Northland. I'm certain they'll join us against the Aztec hordes. And they have a creature, too.
We need to build a town here, though. We need the tribe to grow. First, let's look at the Norse. Hey, seems they have a leader.
Concentrate, and your godly powers will often let you hear his thoughts.
What? Greeks on my homeland? But I saw them all die at the hands of the Aztecs.
Leader, if we build up an impressive enough town, these Norse will flock to join us.
Or if we build a big army, we can hunt them down and put them to the sword.
Ja jednak, jak się domyślacie, zakończę na razie nagrywanie. Do następnego razu w Black and White 2.